routine. I am your host, LL Cool J. You said I was finished and Father Time was to blame. You disrespected my legacy and threw dirt on my name. Told DJs he's over, he ain't spitting the same. What he says is irrelevant, hip-hop culture has changed. When I walk in the room, young boys look at me strange, as if I am a relic from some long forgotten game. It makes my blood boil, turns my eyes to flames. I built an empire, they tried to kick me out in the rain. So I called on an inner power, it's hard to explain. It's like the Holy Spirit utilizing hip-hop slang. I'm beyond the gold grills and logos on chains. You see, I changed rap forever, I elevated the game. Launched the greatest label in the history of rap. And for 24 years, I carried it on my back. I've always shined brighter when I'm under attack. I might be down for a moment, but I always go back. It's time for war! It's time for war! I'm back from the dead. They told me quit a long time ago, but I conquered instead. I had dreams and visions swirling around in my head. I had this hunger deep inside of me that has to be fed. Hip-hop will respect all of the blood that I've shed. I have a covenant with God, I have swallowed the bread. Hip-hop, my co-defendant, with this mic I de-read. I made an entire generation obey what we said. I'm talking to France to Germany, from Italy to Japan, from London to Belgium to Afghanistan. Boulevard smoking a blunt with my man, the writing rhymes on the 9 and 4 to build Def Jam. You see, I'm the undisputed king of all hip-hop. Everything after is my legacy, like it or not. And I will keep making history, I just can't stop. LL Cool J, eternally high. It's time for war! It's time for war! Around. Competition losing their footing, I see them falling down. They will plot against me and kill them because I'm falling now. Some of y'all didn't pick up the phone, but I got you calling now. This is a job that must get done, even if I become public enemy number one. If I have to pick up an Uzi that weighs over a ton, I will attack hip-hop until competition is none. Nobody on God's earth wants it with them. You end up tortured and trapped in psychological hell. And this is the beginning of a new era in rap. LL Cool J, feel the impact. It's okay if you call it a comeback. And let